Hello, friends. Chi, how you all doing? Yeah, today I want to clear some issues, about the lawyer thing, people going to lawyer to help them apply for the senatorial. Come to think of it, if you're here for the first time, why don't you subscribe and press the bell? Because here I drop tips that can help everyone living in Europe and Italy at large. You know what I'm saying? Okay, thanks to all my subscribers. Remember to share to friends on WhatsApp and Facebook so that they will not do mistakes and lose their money. Okay, now, according to the law is clear. The law is the law. You can't change the law. The way it is the way it is. Okay, so there's no shortcut. Okay, so now they said if your sojourn expired as of from that October 31st, 2019, and you have worked in any of the categories, then you can just go to Questura and apply. Okay, in that case, it's clear. Also, the second part says if you have been here before March 8 and done the fingerprinting, and you're working in any of the sector, there was a link provided, Nolla Sta Lavoro. And those of you who have a new working contract, your employer can help you to apply online using that same link, which I'll be dropping in the description box. You can go check it out. Now, that lawyer who is going to help you apply for senatorial, he is not the one that employed you. He never employed you. So how comes? And remember, it is your employer that is going to use his own speed. That speed and login to that link, in that site and apply for you. So unless you are trying to tell me that your employer cannot do it, but even if he cannot do it, he has a commercialista who can do it also. Unless also you want to tell me that lawyer, maybe your employer cannot do it and he has said, okay, bring your lawyer, I will give your lawyer my speed, my information, everything, then he can help you apply because I cannot do it, I can't operate the system, no problem. In that case, there was an agreement reached. Okay, you see, but for those of you who will be going to pay a lawyer is telling you, bring money, like one guy told me, I think 1,500 euro. Okay, imagine you pay that kind of money now to a lawyer who never employed you. That is not the law. That is not the law. So you're just going to lose that money at the end of the day. You'll be at loss. Okay, so in order not to fall into trouble, follow the rules. Okay, even like those of you who your permits expired October 31st, and remember they said so long as you have not converted it to any other kind of permit or renewed it, and you have worked in any of the sector, you can go to your questura. If your questura is not open, you can call them. They will give you a link where you can send your information and they will book you and give you a date. Okay, unless also you cannot operate that site, maybe you are not computer literate, then you can maybe talk to these patronatos. They can help you. Or maybe now you can go to your lawyer. He can help you using that link to help you, because remember, you cannot operate a system, or if you have a friend. But don't go paying any lawyer telling you whether you have a job or not, you have sojourn or not, you have contract or not, I'm going to help you apply, all of you are going to get documents, just pay me, I will do the job. My friend, you have to be wise. Come on, you have to be wise, okay? Do not fall into that kind of trap, else you have no one to blame. It will be called dog chop dog. Yeah, dog chop dog, because you fell into that trap. Okay, so that's what I want to share with you all. If you know, you know. So that's what's up. One love to you all. Remember to subscribe and press the bell. Share, share, share to your friends so that they will not fall into that trap of paying lawyers to apply for them, because the news is everywhere now. People are rushing to go meet lawyers to apply for them, to pay huge. Come on, wake up, wake up. Ciao.